Yamate says increased border crossings have been caused in part by the change of administrations in Washington.
The message changed to, we're going to reunite families and we're going to reunite children. The very next day, the coyotes were here organizing groups of children to take them to the United States.